Morning, my dear children. Today we are going to learn the next story. Our story name is The Mumbai Musicians. The Mumbai Musicians. Okay. Before starting the story, I will explain the summary of this story. All of you listen carefully. Okay. Okay, dear children. This story is about a donkey named Gubu. Gubu loves music and wants to become a musician. When he became old and couldn't able to carry the load, he decided to go to Mumbai to become musician. On the way, he met a dog, a cat, and a cock. They all joined him. They all wanted to become musicians. On their way to Mumbai, they all became tired and hungry. They saw a house. They all started singing to tell the people, got scared of their voices and ran away. Finally, they all ate the food calmly. This is our story summary. Then let's read the story. Okay, my dear ones. Listen to me. Once upon a time, there lived a donkey named Gubu. He had worked for many years in the house of a farmer. He had carried many heavy sacks of corn and sugar cane from the farm to the factory. He was now very tired and old. I repeat this sentence. Once upon a time, there lived a donkey named Gubu. He had worked for many years in the house of a farmer. He had carried many heavy sacks of corn and sugar cane from the farm to the factory. He was now very tired and old. The farmer said to Gubu, "You are a good donkey. Take this sack of corn and go and see the world before you become too old." Gubu smiled and said goodbye. He set off towards the city of Mumbai. "I am good at music. I will go to Mumbai and be a musician there." On the way, he met a dog. I repeat, the farmer said to Gubu, "You are a good doggy. Take this sack of corn and go and see the world before you become too old." Gubu smiled and said goodbye. He set off towards the city of Mumbai. "I am good at music. I will go to Mumbai and be a musician there." On the way, he met a dog. Is it clear, my dear children? Okay, dear children, we will continue this story in our next class. All are read this story carefully. If you have doubt about anything, you can ask that in our live interaction time. Okay, thank you all.